Biddy this, me droogs. It is me, Venged Werehog, and today we are going to play the last stage in Shadow of the Beast, which is the Crystal Fields. I think. I just did the same thing. Which one is it? No! No! Guy with a thing in his head who's speaking in Morse code. Jetpack. Holy crap. Now this is sci-fi! Look at me being Mr. Sci-Fi! This is pretty cool. Oh yeah, it's 2 bars of health, of course, it's the final boss. Probably has 5 bars of health. He's that good. He's that good of a mage that he has 5 bars of health. This is gonna go on forever. I don't like these rocks. Alright guys, I'll say this game is one of the only game where I've incorporated movement with both the joystick and the D-pad. Usually, I only use one of the two. He's angry! Oh wait, he's getting good. Good. Not about who can kill him the fastest, it's who can survive the longest. That was too close for comfort. Thank you. back to 100%? Back to 100%? No, okay. Yeah, let's get back on track. Look at me and my cool jetpack. Kick him in the face. Make him speak more Morse code. How do I go fast? Okay, so I just destroy it. Well, I clearly did not shoot that thing, even though I thought I did. Please shoot that thing. Get him! Get him! You don't need to take anything from that Morse code speaking bitch. Well, that was very rude. How uncivilized of my language. Oh no. I can only fuck up once more. No, I can't fluff up once more. If I fluff up once more, it's over. It's over! Or is it? I have infinite! Infinity! So I can kill the innocent. Save myself. And that's how everything should work. I just love seeing that animation. It's pretty cool. Die. Die. Ow. Die. Die! Yeah, get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Nice. Kill him. Kill him. Was this the last level? I don't know. Congratulations. Shadow of the Beast. Shadow of the Beast 2. Yeah, this is the last level. That wasn't much of an ending, was it? Is that it? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? The screen is black. There's a cutscene. Morse code, I love it. So many trophies. Wow. What a climactic ending, guys. Think I'll leave it there. Thanks for watching me, Droogs. Like and subscribe if you like this, and I'll bring you Beast Mode. I will record Beast Mode. I won't do it for myself, I will record it. Whether I provide commentary for it, though, will be separate, of course. I will try and upload the story as well. So bear with me on that, I'll complete it as much as I can, and I will see you in the next video. Later, Droogs.